Yo, Riky, out here. Well, I'm going to ask you a question. Who you dressed that?
Gucci, of course. Come on. It's Gucci, come on. I know you don't see the original colorways because it's a different collection.
Yeah, you feel me? Come on. Listen, I mean, Kenny also came and he said this shit is not sponsored. So is your shit not sponsored?
Well, I got connects. My connects run real deep. You never know. You never know what happens.
So you are nominated on the best hip hop, right? Right, with a couple of cats.
Yeah.
Who do you think in that list is like, okay, I got to worry about this one?
Well, it's really out of my hands. My belief is that there's no other album. There won't ever be another album that was like mine, and there hasn't been another album like mine. So I can't compare it to other stuff. So I always look at it like as its own. It either wins something or it doesn't, and nothing we can do, really.
But you're killing them with the style, though, either way.
Whichever way, you know, it's killing with the style, and, you know.
What inspires this, though? What inspires this look?
You know, it's like, it's just the Durban gangster swag. You know, Durban gangsters were always into, like, Italian clothes. So, like, I'm just taking the Italian clothes to the next level, you know, everything Italian.
For
the next 3 years, we're just going everything Italian.
Italian.
Yeah, until we get our South African game up. But everything Italian, yeah.
I respect that. What is them? What's them? Are those like...
Well, these are... Yeah, that's fur. Watch out, watch out, watch out now. You might... Don't let it bite you. It's a pet cemetery.
The homeboy Riky, plus the video of Slikour OnLife is dropping. So, you know, I mean, we already see you. We already see you eating this cat and my dog.
Let me tell you something, Slikour. I'm going to tell you something very easy.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Don't people mustn't ever.
Don't ever.
No, don't ever. You're lucky my boys aren't even with me. If my boys were with me, it was going to be worse.
It's worse. Yeah.
Lucky my boys are somewhere. They had to come to the other exit. They didn't all allow us all to come through. But you're lucky my boys aren't even here with me.
I don't think we can contain it all in one spot. So it's a good thing they separated that shit.
It's a good one. They did right, my dog.
Good luck for tonight. You're looking super Gucci. Let's go.
Nice one,
my dog.